An old book? The Magic Mountain by Thomas Mann? Funny. My grandparents left me a copy before they died when I was a kid. I should get around to reading it someday.
Come on, I've been cooped up in my room for hours. Jeez, pulling my hair out trying to figure out the math problem Miss Wormwood gave us. I deserve a break, right? Grandpa and Grandma from New York gave it to me for my last birthday. I really ought to read it, or at least dog-ear the pages so it looks like I did.